You can also reopen a ticket that was previously closed. From the Manager screen, choose Tickets. Select a time frame from the Show Tickets Created box at the bottom of the screen, or search for a particular ticket by entering the ticket ID. Select the desired ticket from the list. Press the Reopen button in the bottom left of the screen. When a ticket is reopened, it is automatically transferred to its original user. The ticket will now be visible when you return to the Order Entry screen.